walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can't see every couple tries.
Hi guys, it is literally 9 o'clock and I cannot tell you how good it feels saying that I'm only getting up at 9 o'clock, and like some of you are probably watching this, like, you only get up at 9 o'clock. Like, I get up at like noon, but I'm like an early waker no matter what, so like 9 o'clock is like a good sleep in for me. So yeah, I'm gonna go downstairs. I've been like sitting on my phone for a little bit, not gonna lie. I'm gonna go downstairs, I'm gonna have some breakfast, gonna come back up, probably do my skincare, put on some makeup, then I'm gonna go back downstairs, pack my lunch, get ready for work, and then the rest of it can just be time to like do nothing.
Oh my god, we are going to open my advent calendar.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ooh, we got the Glam Glow Youth Mud face mask. Honestly, these used to be like super popular on the internet, so like, I mean, not as popular anymore, but like, I'll give it a try, definitely.
Hi. Hello. Are you a good girl?
What are you looking at?
Are you like a ghost or something? Guys, here's my pancakes. Don't they just look so amazing? Okay, we're gonna put on some makeup now. I haven't worn makeup, like, other than mascara in like so long. So I was like, why not? I'll be in a public place anyways, so that's sort of an excuse. So basically, today is not a very vlogging day. I will have to vlog a lot tonight after I get home from work, because I work from 11 till 6, so that's a 7-hour shift. Normally on Saturdays I only work from 12 till 6, but I guess today she wanted to put me on at 11, and last Saturday it was 10 to 6, so I don't really know. Whatever, you know, get to make extra money. It's getting super busy at work just because, you know, Christmas is coming up and everybody's like trying to like stock up on things or whatever. So it's like kind of fun there because like you always have something to do, and I enjoy my job a lot, so like I'm like, woohoo, I'd much rather be busy than not. So yeah, I do get a lunch break today, so I will vlog then. I'm packing my own lunch because I feel like I've... Okay, here's my OTD. On Saturdays, I'm always like colder because I'm always in like the freezer because we're like always getting things because it's so busy. So I'm wearing this black crew neck with just a black long sleeve shirt under top because that's what I always wear. And then just black dress pants, which I'm pretty sure are from Value Village, but are like... actually from Banana Republic. And then of course I'm gonna be wearing my black Skechers shoes. Oh my god, I have to put on my braces. What am I gonna go crazy without them if I don't wear them? Okay, I'm on break now. I'm just having a Jimmy the Greek souvlaki wrap to have a healthier option rather than like A&W or KFC like fried food. So I got that in a water. That's literally it. But I also have a Jell-O cup. And a Brita spoon, and then I brought my vitamin, so we are doing great over here. I took off everything. Like, normally I wear a hat and a name tag, but I took that all off so you guys would not see where I work. I literally love Jell-O so much. I'm done work and it's like awkwardly silent right now, and I feel like someone's gonna come in like any second now. So I will see you guys when I'm in the car with my mom. I'm waiting for my dad right now outside, and it's kind of really cold out compared to this morning. This morning it was like 16 degrees out. It was like spring, and now it's like winter and it's freezing again. So he's gonna come in like 10 minutes, and I don't know if I'm gonna be able to wait here for 10 minutes because it's so cold and I'm like dying, but the store's closed and I had to leave, so.
Quality vlog content for you, Dad.
Have you edited your other video?
good. That's your fault. You distracted me. Now I have to go clean off my hands. Okay, it is 9:10. I'm having mango juice and ginger ale. I actually bought myself a new bullet journal in this like pretty pink color because I have this one right here, which is, I don't know if you guys, it's like my old one. It says bullet journal on it. But I'm like refreshing for January, so I bought a new one. I just find that like personally bullet journaling keeps me like very, what's the word, mindful, or just I feel like it really helps with like, for me specifically, like good mental health. It helps me like just, it makes me happy doing it, you know? So like if I'm having a bad day and then I bullet journal, I'm like, it makes me happy doing it. So I really got back into the habit of doing it, and so I bought a new one for the new year. That's also a really pretty color. I'm gonna be looking at it all year, so like why not make it aesthetically pleasing? So yeah, I've also been trying when I'm doing it to like, because here's the thing, when I used to do it, I used to just do it so that I could like show it to people and be like, look what I did. I wasn't specifically doing it for myself. I mean, I was, but I also like was like bringing it to school all the time and being like, look what I did, you know? So this is actually last year's. As you can see, I did like January, and then we have February. So like every month is different, and I was pretty good at it. Like I did keep on top of it, but you know, then COVID hit and I gave up on it. The commitment was just not there. And then I got back into it, and now I'm like loving it. So yeah, like look at last year, May. I did a whole lavender theme, and I drew it every single day of what my mood was. And then this was like my habit tracker. Like the effort that was put into this, and I literally just gave up on it. Like August, bubble tea. I'm doing that again this year. I love bubble tea. Bubble tea is amazing. And even this, and I just gave up on it. Like I literally couldn't believe myself. I was like, girl, you're dumb. You're dumb. You're so dumb. I am bullet journaling again, so you guys will get to see me talk about bullet journaling a lot more now. But other than that, I've been watching, actually, YouTube. I'm not watching Netflix. I'm watching YouTube. I was just catching up on people's, like, Vlogmas because I haven't watched it in so long. And, you know, I was at work all today, and I'm also at work all tomorrow. So I'm basically doing, like, 7-day weeks now. It's fine, though. Sorry, I literally got so like, ooh, that's fun. That's on my For You page on YouTube. For You page. What? Suggested? What is that called? I don't know. But I just uploaded Vlogmas just literally at 9 o'clock at night. Just uploaded Vlogmas Day 10. So if you want to go watch that, I'll put a little eye in the corner here if I remember to. If it's not there, then my bad, I forgot. Okay. You know what is super annoying? Every single Vlogmas video that I have uploaded, I have a copyright claim. And you know, I was like, oh, that's to be expected. It's probably the intro music. No. For some reason, my outro song is now being copyrighted in every single video, and it's not a copyright strike, so it's not something that affects my videos, but if I was monetized, I would be ineligible for monetization. So when I'm done Vlogmas, I'm gonna find a new, like, new music for my outro. I really wanted it to match up with my intro, which is why I picked that song, because it's the same song, it's just not the slowed and reverb version, or like it's not like the version that I use in my intro, so it's copyrighted. So I'm gonna find, I don't know, but it's really annoying me because it's saying that that is copyrighted and the video cannot be monetized, and my intro song cannot be monetized, which I suspected, but I used it, I was gonna use it anyways because why not.
Stop it. You freak show.
Anyways, my dad has these. I hate you, sweetheart. He bought these Twigs craft pretzels. bought these. What's so funny? He bought these Twigs Craft Pretzels Zesty Dill Pickle things. And I'm gonna try them.
Rated out of 10.
Pretty dilly.
I know.
Cassie would like that. She loves dill. Oh, it contains wheat. It's terrible.
They're pretzels.
You can buy gluten-free pretzels.
Well, I apologize. I didn't get the free gluten-free.
Well, you do get the gluten-free chickpea chips. I think these taste like butter now.
I'm not sure if I like them. I don't dislike them for sure. So.
All right, I just finished editing this video. So far, it is 10:15. There's a wind warning where I live right now. So, like, I don't know. I just exited out of my editing app. And then on weather, I saw it was, like, wind warning. And I'm like, Oh. Oh, my God. Is it snowing outside? What is that? Is that snow, hail, or rain? You know what? I don't even care. I am going to brush my teeth and go to bed because it was a tiring day and I have work tomorrow again, so we don't need to be tired.
Dad, I'm gonna get copyrighted. You can't do that. Goodbye, Penny. What's at the... She's like guarding her bed.
Just chilling.
Don't wanna let you out my head. Just like the day that I met you, the day I thought forever. I said that you love me, but that'll last forever. It's cold.